I'm Dave Tarrant. I'm the trainer and data scientist here at the Open Data Institute. So putting data on the web makes it available for anyone to access. So the web is the core platform. It's exactly how people want to find, discover, and access the data. For the publishers, there's a series of tools, often referred to as platforms, that make this process simpler, but they also provide consistency to the users in terms of being able to access, download, and use that data. So the choice of platform is critical for the usage experience of the data for the user. So while it helps a publisher get the data online, it helps a user being able to discover the data, then explore, filter, and visualize it. And in some cases, they can directly use the data from within the platform. Conversely, there may be a need for the publisher to use many different platforms in order to take advantage of the many different features of each. So there are two main approaches to getting data on the web. One of the approaches is to simply catalogue data that already exists in various different places, thus making it easier to discover. The second approach takes a much more hands-on management style approach to the data, so you upload the data into that platform, which allows it to be visualized and explored within that platform. But in order to improve the usage experience, it may be necessary to take a combination of those approaches, so to manage the data in one of those platforms, right, and then to catalogue it in lots of others. So for users, having these different approaches is key to be able to explore the data in different ways, whilst having a consistency among the platforms allows this to be done much easier. This means it's quicker to unlock the value and derive the new insight.